Flippy.
Huh?
Flips.
Huh?
Boo.
Dad.
Morning, kiddo. Gosh, do you remember taking this picture?
Uh-uh.
I figured you wouldn't. You were just a cub.
Wow.
Yep. I came back from the war after hearing about you. At first, they won't let me go, but Goldhorn had my back. He just knows how important you are to me. And when I finally made it to the hospital, I saw your mom in the bed. And you were asleep in her arms. That was the first time I saw you. And the next thing that happened just made my heart melt. You opened your eyes. You just looked at me and smiled. Anyways, Flibs, I'm rambling. Let's say we go outside or something, huh?
Uh-huh.
Hold on a minute, Flippy. Hello? Oh, Goldhorn. Hey. Wait, are you sure? I just got back, and are you sure there's anyone that can cover for me? Okay. Yeah, I understand. Goodbye.
Dad?
Dad's nothing, Flips. Nothing to worry about. It's nothing. You be good for your mother, kiddo. I'll be back, Flips. I promise.
Huh?
Damn it! No one should ever have to leave their child like that, just to go sacrifice themselves for their country. I can't go out like this. I'd rather stab myself in the chest.
Damn you, Zippy. Look what's happening to our child.
Timer at 12 o'clock. I got this one, guys. Zippy, to your right.
I see him, Goldhorn.
What the hell you're doing? Just pass the faster! Is it your son again? Snap out of it and quit thinking about him. We're in war right now.
Sorry, alright? I don't think I should keep leaving him. He's only 3 years old and...
Listen to me, Zippy! We all have family members that we have to leave behind. Now shoot! One's heading straight for you!
I can't.
Look out!
Shit! I lost the wing! I think the engine is blown.
Pull back!
I'm trying. Ugh. Goldhorn! Tell Mary and my son I'm sorry. I shouldn't have chosen to leave him!
Zippy! Zippy, come in! Can you hear me? Zippy? Zippy, is that you? Are you alright? Please respond!
Where? Where am I? In fact, who?
heartbeat. If you can't hear me, I'm saying help right now, okay? Just hang in there, bud.
Whoa! Did I crash? Ugh, come on, Dank. Wait, I'm a soldier. And I believe that was a close friend of mine on the radio.
Nice toss. All right, stand out. You're gonna pay for what you've done.
What the hell are you talking about? What did I do?
Oh, you know that plane you just flew into? That was our little brother.
Now hold on a minute.
Nice dodge. No wonder they call you Zippy.
That's my name? Zippy?
Don't play with us, you son of a bitch!
I'm serious. All I remember is waking up here.
I say we have some fun with this guy who agrees. We're supposed to be avenging Tyrell. We are, Thunder. We are. Allow us to refresh your memory. You're on our side of the war.
Why the hell were you throwing grenades at me?
You probably forgot. They're harmless.
Right.
Did you also forget our commander?
Commander? Really?
Hey, Toothy, how come we couldn't bring Flippy along? Fireworks kick ass!
Said he wasn't coming.
Why? Like he had the guts to come with us.
Actually, you forced her to come.
Nuh-uh. She totally had guts. Right, Flaky?
How loud are these fireworks?
See? Don't tell me that's not gut talk.
Cuddles, guess what?
Chicken butt.
No, you're an idiot.
Hey guys, I brought Flippy.
Whoa, jeez. What's with the ropes and duct tape?
So he doesn't run away.
And the duct tape?
I don't remember.
Yo, God, that hurts! Are you crazy?
World's dumbest question.
Hey, I'm not crazy.
For bringing me here at this time, you sure are! Guys, someone please untie me now. I've got to get out of here.
I sure hope those are comfy ropes, because you are going to sit and enjoy these fireworks whenever you want to or not.
Take it easy.
What's the matter? Don't you like to spend time with us?
Of course, Toothy. I would spend every minute of my life with you guys if I could. I need to get away from this place, not you personally.
Are you saying I wasted gas money for nothing?
No, he is not.
Stop it!
Sorry.
Just untie me. I'm begging you.
Well, okay. Actually, Flippy, no.
What?
It's just, I don't know, Flippy. You've been avoiding going out for months. It's time you get some fresh air.
Wait! You don't understand!
Flippy, are you trying to tell us something?
Nah, he's just being a wuss.
Huh? Dad.
It's okay, Flippy. We're not trying to make you feel imprisoned or anything.
Flicky, it's best if you keep away from me.
Huh?
I've been trying to tell you and the others. I have posts.
Alright!
Woohoo!
Hey, Flippy! See what you got on this?
Oh my god! Roger! Roger? Buddy? Damn you!
I think he's having a seizure.
Maybe the ropes are too tight.
Hey, are you alright?
What the?
Well, see? He didn't need help with the ropes after all.
What's gotten into?
Here's your one-way ticket to Tiger Hell, bitches!
You have to get out of here! This place is in flames! No! Turn around! Turn around! Go! Guys?
Over here! Toothy?
Toothy? Have any idea where Lumpy went?
He's gone?
He probably got in his truck and left. Toothy, where do you park your... car?
Huh? You son of a... I'm gonna... Do you know how much that damn car costed me? Over 9,000!
I'm sorry!
Stay right there, fellas. I'm gonna come back with help.
Lumpy!
We're gonna die.
No. Not tonight. There's a river over there. The fire can't reach the other side. Everyone, grab hands and sprint.
What?
We can't make it. Come on.
What?
Keep running. I think we're almost. Is everyone all right?
You're lucky the answer is yes. I only got to use that car for a month.
He just saved our lives, dude.
Let's review the history book for a second, Cuddles. Once upon a time, there was a psychotic mink-colored bear that tried to kill his friends on purpose.
What? I did?
Yeah, there were bags under your eyes. Your voice was deep as hell. And this creepy smirk. It was all like... You don't remember?
No. I would never try to hurt you, guys.
Flippy, what were you about to tell me before the fireworks started?
I have PTSD.
Huh?
Post-traumatic stress disorder. Mine's pretty extreme, though. I've had a couple episodes when my dad left for the war and never came back. He died in a plane crash. Then, when I went into war, the disorder got even worse. I lost a lot of friends. I killed two of them by accident. Another got blown down right in front of my eyes. And another gave his life for me. I was just standing there, and he took a bullet for me.
Shut up!
Let go of him, dude!
Flaky! Do something! Wait! Flippy, it's me! Toothy, please! Don't kill me!
Huh?
Flippy! Let go, please! I can't breathe!
Toothy! Oh my god, I'm so sorry! Here, buddy. Cuddles. Oh, what happened?
You hit me, bro.
I'm a horrible friend! Huh? I'm a horrible disgrace.
Flippy, hey. No, you're not. This is our fault.
Our fault? But he's the one that...
Shut up! We're the ones who didn't listen. He tried to tell us. And we just ignored him.
But I...
But nothing. You were trying to do the right thing, buddy.
How are we going to get home?
Yeah. What she said. Well, Flippy? Now what?
I don't know. We'll have to find help somewhere. And we'll have to follow that river.
Man, I sure hope help won't take too long to find. Hey, I hate to be Captain Obvious, but I believed I jinxed us. I don't think we'll find help in the middle of a desert anytime soon.
No, we will eventually. As long as we have water, we'll be fine.
You know, a dip sounds real nice right now. Bonsai! Flippy? About the part where you said we'll be fine. You were dead wrong! We're gonna die.
Oh my god. We went the wrong way. The war ends here.
Ow. No dip, Sherlock. What's your next stupid plan, huh? Let me guess. Let's wave a hawk down to see if it will fly us home.
If we want to make it, we'll have to start walking. We have to go back. Huh? Flaky! Oh no, 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 no! Flaky! Flaky, speak to me!
Flippy.
Huh?
You look like cabbage.
Well, at least she spoke. Flippy, are you sure you don't want one of us to carry Flaky?
He's fine, Cuddles.
What the hell's the matter with you?
He destroyed my car, Cuddles. And he's the one that got us into this mess.
That's why he's trying to get us out of this mess. Look at him. He's desperately trying to save us. And you just don't care.
And that's what he owes us, doesn't he? He almost ended our lives back there.
Listen to yourself. All because of a stupid car. You know he didn't mean to blow up everything. You seriously need to line up and quit being an asshole.
Line up when I get a new car.
No, guys. Don't worry. I'm fine. Just taking a breather. I'll catch up with you guys here in a second.
Flippy! Oh god, not you too, buddy!
I'm fine.
This is why I asked.
I think you used up all of your energy.
Here, stand up. That's it, pal.
I don't understand. This is all my fault. Why is he helping me? They should just leave me here to die. That way, they no longer have to worry about me killing them.
Toothy, grab Flinky. I think we're almost home. Toothy?
Were we using the river as our guide?
Yeah.
Well, it's gone.
Shit! Where did it go? Where the hell did it go? Damn it! We're lost! That's it. I give up. There's no point in trying. We're done for.
No, Carlos, we're not done for. Get up.
I did this. I led to a desert. I killed my friends. Huh?
My friend, it's me. Please, don't be afraid.
Cuddles? Cuddles, are you okay?
Are we dead yet?
No, Cuddles. We're alive.
Tell Giggles that she's a whore. And I loved her.
Cuddles, it's okay. We made it out of the desert. We're alive. And we're safe. We even found water.
And tell my mom she still needs to learn how to make tuna sandwiches.
Wait.
Huh? Oh, thank God. Where are the others?
Over there.
Hey, Cuddles is all right.
Bonsai!
That alicorn. It spoke to me. I've seen her in my dreams. How can she be real? Never mind. She saved our lives. But where does she take us? I wonder where she went.
Hey guys, get this. Happy Gito just got fried last night.
What do you mean?
It says some psychopath blew up 750 fires at once and set the whole place on fire.
Ha! It's about time that gate town was put to an end. Aw, oh, man! What? No one died. There's only a few seconds reported missing.
Help me! My friends are...
Say, nice place you got here.
Whoa, wait. Who the hell are you? Yeah! Who gave you the right to crash our territory, bub?
What? I never crashed. Well, there was this time when I swerved into a fire hydrant trying not to hit a dog. Left a dent in the car door. But that's not the point! My friends are at this place that's in flames, and I told them I'd be back with help. Wait, maybe I should have taken them with me. Oh well, anyway, I went to call the fire department, but then research found out that you guys own a helicopter, so I thought I'd drive down here and-
We don't care.
What?
We don't care. Get out.
But what about?
We're not going to waste our time trying to save a couple of worthless lives.
Please, I'll do anything. I'll wash your windows, paint your toilet, I'll even give you my cheese. Wait, I'm out of cheese. Do you have any cheese? I like white cheddar. I don't usually eat blue, but if that's all you have, that's fine with me, cuz.
Shut the hell up, walk towards the door, and buy your own damn cheese!
Wait, I've got money!
Whoop-dee-doo, now take a hike!
Easy, Tyson. How much do you got, big guy?
670? Okay, 920. I have 920.
That's what I thought.
How did you know he has more money?
I know a loser when I see one.
Here you go, mister.
Name's Zippy.
Zippy? Hey, I know you.
Uh-oh.
You were our coach in high school. Oh, wait. His name wasn't Zippy.
Who?
All right, let's go. Where's the helicopter?
Down the next freeway. Wait, Commander. This guy from Happy Tree Town. Why are we helping him?
Relax, Tyson. It's not like I think I'll find those pricks. Even if we do, we'll just throw them off a cliff or something. Either way, we got $920, baby.
I'm starting to like this guy, but have you forgotten? He's the reason why Tyrone is gone. I know.
Here. Did you drag us all the way up here, Flippy?
No, it was... Oh, you're going to think I'm nuts.
What is it? Tell us!
It was... a talking pink alicorn.
He's nuts.
See? It was probably just the desert playing games with you, Flips.
Flippy, what's the matter?
Was it something I said?
No, my dad used to... Gah, I have to... I'm gonna find some food! Oh, that was close. I need to learn how to control myself. Ah! Ha! What?! Huh? You. But who are you? Ow! Ow! Hey, what the?
Oh, my apologies. I hope there will be enough, dear friend.
Wait, come back!
Hey, Flippy! Who are you talking to? And why did you run off like that?
I nearly lost control again. Oh, Cuddles, look what I've gotten us into. This is a disaster.
Flippy, you've got to stop being so hard on yourself. You're gonna stress out even more and possibly worsen your PTSD.
I'm not worried about me. I'm worried about the rest of you. And did you see how I attacked Toothy? I nearly strangled him to death. I can't blame him for being mad at me. I mean, I can't forgive myself even.
Flippy? Are you awake?
Yeah, I couldn't sleep.
Hey, listen. I'm really sorry about before. I never meant to slap you or any of that. I was just being an ass.
Don't apologize, Toothy.
Huh? Come on, cheer up, pal.
I can't. I wish I was normal. None of this would have happened if I was.
Hey, nobody's perfect, Flippy. Just need help is all.
Huh?
Your PTSD. Maybe we can treat it some. Might help you control it better.
I don't know about this, Toothy.
Here. Let's get some stuff off your chest. You haven't told any of us any stories about the war.
Oh God, please don't! I don't want to do this!
You're not going to feel any better if you keep it all in.
Well, I guess I'll tell you about Roger. There was this tiger aiming a loaded gun at me. See? And when he fired at me, I just stood there petrified. That's when Roger took action and it hit him.
Gosh,
My heart dropped when I saw it hit him in the lung. And he was already unconscious, not breathing or anything. I was able to drag him out of the field and yell for medic, but they gave up on him. And it was over.
Wow. So he died saving your life.
Yeah. That's what the fireworks reminded me of. Oh, Roger. If I was quick enough to save myself, you wouldn't have to come to my rescue.
Flippy, you can't just blame yourself for what he chose to do. He chose to protect you. And that's not your fault. Besides, that was your past. The past is over now. Think about how Roger is now.
Yeah, he's in a happier place with the other soldiers.
There. See? You didn't, you know, flip this time.
Yeah, I guess talking about it more with a friend helped. And some positive thinking. And this time it wasn't frustration. It was like a warm feeling. Thanks, Toothy.
Don't thank me yet, pal. I still owe you.
Get back! Back, I say!
It's her!
Who?
Don't worry. She's harmless. She's the one who brought us up here. Aw, hey there, girl. Do you have a name?
Come on, Flippy. Don't be weird. Horses can't talk.
My name is Whisper.
Wow. I stand corrected.
Hi, Whisper.
Wait a minute. If she was able to bring us up here, why didn't she take us home?
Toothy!
Well?
My apologies. I couldn't transport you home because it was too far. I only had enough power to bring you here.
Oh, I guess that explains it.
Never mind. You still saved us.
Yes, thank you.
What the? You drink all the cider? Yes, so? Damn it, Tyke! I told you to take it easy with that bottle.
Somebody shut him up, for God's sake!
Hey, Pinhead! Take that bottle!
What? What's going on?
You're smart like hell. Knock it off!
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
Actually, what's really going on is that we're wasting our time and our helicopter fuel. Turning back.
Huh. But we never found.
Yeah! No way! That can't be him! Let me fly.
What's that?
Move!
What the hell are you doing, Tyson?
I have to see something.
Is there any cheese in here?
Shut up!
Wasn't that fun?
Surprising to hear that coming from the one who's terrified of ducklings.
Whisper's different, though. I'm not scared of everything. Keep it away!
Whoa, Flaky, it's okay. It's just a grasshopper.
Hey, Whisper, do me and Cuddles next.
Whoa!
A helicopter! They're looking for us! Oh, wait. A helicopter?
Uh-oh! Flippy!
No! Happy thoughts! Happy thoughts! Don't think about what happened to... No. No. No! Walter! Walter! What do you think you're doing? Get back here!
I can get them from here.
What the deuce? Someone bombed in my games!
Are you guys not seeing this? I never felt so alive!
You're not going to be alive in a minute if you don't get out of here!
No way! I'm too busy kicking ass!
Hey, Walter! Watch out!
Huh?
Walter! No!
Can't hold yourself, dude!
Huh?
Calm down! Who's Walter?
Oh my god, did I hurt anyone? Where's Toothy and Flaky?
They're fine. They're waving down the helicopter. I had to pull you away because you were freaking out.
Oh god.
Are you okay?
I'm scared, Cuddles. I just don't know what to do with myself.
Hey, it's okay, man. Everything'll...
No! Just stay back! I don't want to hurt you! Please, go away!
Where's our general, you bastard?
Flippy!
Stop!
It's Cuddles! Snap out of it, please!
Where's your general, tell me, damn it!
Over there! In that fortress!
Cuddles?
Flippy. Look at me.
Whoa, Whisper. What did you do?
You're healed. I came because I sensed you were hurt. What happened?
Nothing. I tripped and fell on a twig.
Sorry about that, Flippy.
We got him, Cuddles.
Hey!
Flippy!
Oh, no. I missed you guys. Wait, where's Flippy?
I wouldn't bother him right now. You see, he has PTSD, and I think he's still in his, well, you know, war state.
I knew it! This Flippy guy, he's a green bear, right?
Yes. Why?
Where is he?
Whoa, hey, easy, mister. What do you want from Flippy?
11 months ago, he killed many of our soldiers, including our general. We've been hunting him down ever since. It's a good thing you came to us, Pinhead.
Now, where the hell is he?
Oh my god! Dad?
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 What's going on here?
Dad! It's me, Flippy! You're alive! I can't believe it! How did you... I mean... Gorhoy told us about the plane crash, and...
What the... Shut up!
What? Huh? Don't you remember me?
Hell, I remember you. You yellow-eyed pest!
No! Whisper! Oh god, are you alright? Whisper? Whisper? Roger! Get up! Please! Medic! Come on, Roger.
He's already dead. There's nothing we can do.
Please! He has a fiancé waiting for him at home, and...
He's dead, alright? This is something you have to be prepared for when you're in war. Just shut up, Timmy!
Gotcha!
Toothy! Jeez! You all right?
Yes! Dandy!
Look!
Buh? What the? What happened? What's going on?
Do you finish him off, Flippy?
What? Who?
Dad, son of a bitch!
Dude!
No!
Come on, buddy!
I got him! He was stuck!
Aw, damn it, Flippy!
I think so.
You sure? You not hurt or anything?
Hell, I remember you. You yellow-eyed pest.
In a way, I am.
Here.
Thanks for saving me.
Don't mention it.
Did anyone else hear that?
Yeah, that leg exploded. That was probably some signal from Tyler. Come on. You sure that was Tyler? No, but it doesn't matter. We have to see if he's all right. I can't afford to lose another brother.
Hey, Tyson. 17 years ago after I crashed the plane. Why do you think I killed your little brother, Tyrone?
I never said that.
What's with the look? That's usually the face of a liar. And you know, I know a liar when I see one.
I'm not...
And don't you think that's odd, that Flippy, that happy tree soldier called me dad?
I don't know, alright? He was just messing with your head.
So, he's with the tigers.
Are you sure that was your father?
Look at this! Look at it! And tell me it looks nothing like him!
Wow, but this doesn't make any sense. He tried to kill you.
Well, this is perfect.
Hey, Pinhead! Thanks for letting us to Flippy, and for the money.
But it just doesn't work that way. Your dad could have just... I mean, this has to be some kind of misunderstanding.
Huh? Lumpy?
You guys, we gotta get out of here.
Why?
Those tigers that want to kill you, Flippy. They're coming, and they have that gun still. I don't think they know we're alive. We can't let them see us.
I'm not hiding. I have to try and talk to my dad.
Are you crazy?
He's my family, Toothy. I have to try. You guys go hide.
Not unless you're coming with us. You're gonna get yourself killed, dude!
That's what my mom said when I signed up for the war. Besides, you've been risking your lives this entire time. Even though I kept trying to murder you all, you're staying a foot away from me as we speak. Now get out of here! Go!
But...
Now!
Just don't let them kill you, Courtney.
What she said.
You! Where the hell is my brother?
Hello, Tyson.
Don't hello Tyson me, you little prick. Where's Tyler?
He's gone. I killed him.
No. You son of a bitch. Ah!
Flippy!
Ah, hell. You guys are still alive, too.
We'll deal with them later.
Don't!
Shut it. I'm not your dad, and I want to enjoy this.
Please, try to remember. I'm your son. Look at my dog tags.
Mary, are you all right? I heard you was in labor, and I came as quick as I could.
I'm fine.
What about the baby? Flippy? Is he...
See for yourself, hon.
Oh my gosh. He's beautiful. Hey there, little buddy. How you doing?
What are you waiting for, dammit? Freaking shut him! Huh? Hey!
God, you alright, son? Oh, man, I remember now. I remember it all. When I crashed a plane, I hit my head on something. The next day I knew I was waking up, and I'd be able to remember anything. But then those tigers came, and he told me I was with them. And if I haven't left in the first place, none of that would have ever happened. None of this either. I'm so sorry, Flips. I knocked you off a cliff and nearly blew your head off. My own son. Oh, Lord. I should have just died.
Dad! All that matters right now is that you're alive! You're back! And you've got your memory back!
Look out!
Die!
No!
I am not losing my last brother, God damn it! That's for showing my brother off a cliff, you bitch! Tyson, help! Ah! Gotcha!
Out, Flips!
Dude!
Flaky?
Oh my god! Flaky! Are you okay? Flaky? Flaky?
Up here, Flips. We got you.
Dad, my friend Flaky. She might be seriously hurt.
Lay her down.
Okay.
Dad?
Easy there, son. She got her vital signs. Breathing and everything. She may be unconscious, but at least we know she's alive.
Man, I couldn't help but feel like this is my fault.
Why, Cuddles?
Well, because I've always mocked her for being a coward towards everything. I guess she wanted to show that she could be brave.
Flaky, wake up! Oh, Flaky, you scared me to death. For a second thought, I did lost another friend.
You think you're sick of losing loved ones? You've watched a few friends blow up in front of your face, Flippy. But what about your family, huh? Look, you even got your dad back, so it's like you never lost him. What about all three of your brothers? Didn't think so. You've been getting all the luck. My brothers were all I had left, and there's no way I'm going to live the rest of my life without them.
Whoa! Dude! He just jumped!
Hey! Tigers can't fly! You're going to die!
I think he knows that.
Oh.
Okay, can I open them yet?
Nope, just keep walking.
Can I at least open them so I can see where I'm...
Okay, stop. Hold this.
Flippy, what the heck is this?
Press the button.
Oh no, you didn't.
Oh yes, open your eyes.
Hmm? Surprise!
Wow, Flippy. You shouldn't have.
It was the least I could do. I'm really sorry about your old car.
It was just a car. How about we forget about that history book and just go somewhere?
How about bowling?
That sounds great.
Yeah, I know. It is crazy. Should have heard Mary on the phone just now. It sounded like she was gonna faint.
Well, what'd you expect? For 17 years, everyone thought you were dead.
I know. I am sorry, Goldhorn.
Nah, it was my fault for putting you in so much pressure. So have you thought about coming back here, in the war?
What?
I mean, I know you just came back from the dead and all, but it's just a question, really.
Hey, Dad, come here!
Sorry, Goldhorn. I've got other plans.
Hey, Dad, we're gonna go... Huh? Didn't you have a few scars?
Hey, isn't that the same unicorn thing that I...
Yes. I'll never forget you. Whisper, say hello to the others for me.
Why are you so afraid of missing the... Oh, I mean...
Go, Flaky!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!